Before the age of the twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on the throne as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family. A family he himself murdered. But the hands of death could not defeat him. The sisters of fate could not control him. And on this day, the man, the legend, Kratos, will have his revenge.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dr. Kane here, bringing you some God of War 3 Remastered on the PlayStation 4, and honestly, I think that's enough said. Let's get right into it.
My vengeance ends now.
My brothers, we were forged in victory. A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus. Born from the depths of the underworld, rooted in the River of Souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. He created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, a world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power. This day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought. Brothers, Put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together. And I will wipe out this plague! Olympus will prevail!
I bring the destruction of Olympus!
The Titans will fail again!
Alright, and we're playing, guys. This is the first game, guys. good. Guys, the journey begins here. Let's do this. Right. Yes. Oh, he looks so good. Oh, alright then. Look at him just opening these crates with one hand. I remember when it was a struggle for a man. I remember playing this game on the PlayStation 2. Not this game, but I remember playing it on the PlayStation 2. Right, hang on, hang on. Yeah, I remember playing the first one on the PlayStation 2. It was awesome. Let's see if this goes out. We got some archers. So cool. Oh man. Alright, gotta swing up there. Go up there. Some detail. That's cool. Alright, let's go. Let's get back to the game. Needed, but I'll take it anyway. Alright, how do you do this thing again? Okay. Where is it? Oh. It's way over here, isn't it? Oh, I think I have to get up on this ledge. I got it. Let's get up on this ledge. Boom. And jump. There you go. Of course we got more bad guys. Let's do this. Yes. Oh. So you can only run with these guys. Oh, no, no, push that guy. Jump up here. Go. There. Just look at this game though, it looks so good. There's a Titan. No. You like shooting past or something. Let's go. double jump. Any other stuff? Nah, we'll be good. Just in case we need to come back. Just in case we can come back today. Need be. Put that door open. Alright, what's next for Kratos? Centaur? Let's get this into combat. Oh! Alright, let's go. Ah, I got nothing to do. Finishes I've have done are the Medusa ones. I don't even know why. Faster. Alright, made it. Made it with some time to spare. Now we're gonna go over the park. There we go. Look, in a save spot just in time. Alright, well, with that, guys, I'm gonna leave it right here. And if you liked it, leave a like. And I'll definitely see you in the next one.